The right lobe is econormal and has several hypocagenic areas. These are probably not pathological nodules. The left lobe has a similar appearance. There is an area in the dorsal part which is composed of several econormal lesions. It seems to be a pseudonodular pattern.